Good morning! I started it really nice. Just got out of the shower. And we're leaving today! And we're leaving today! You haven't got anything plugged in, have you? Taxi's coming in 2 hours and we're not packed. Home bargain shower gel.
Sharp but Lehman.
Flying from Heathrow to Melbourne at 9:30 in the morning. Yeah, so we're gonna go to the airport today and stay there overnight so we can just get up and have a proper sleep. Well, no, we're gonna sleep first. So we can have a proper sleep, get up and go. Gonna wake up and then have a sleep. Yeah, so, I mean, we're pretty organised, you know. So yeah, we'll check back in with you at the hotel. Motel holiday!
Oh yeah.
In Premier Inn, London Heathrow. But yeah, pretty nice room. Look at this. This was £47 for one night, which isn't that bad.
Hello.
Considering, like, there's two of us, so, yeah, it's like, let me get this mask right, because my last mask was so good. £23, I didn't need your help, I'm an independent woman. So, yeah, we're going to chill here. Oh, wow, this bed, though.
Right.
So, yeah, we're just going to chill, watch a bit of Jezza Kyle. Our flight is at 9:30 a.m, so I don't know what time I have to get up. I'm probably going to have to work that out and maybe book a transfer for when we get to Melbourne, because I've not done that yet. But yeah, all good, and we'll check back in with you tomorrow's morning, probs.
Hey, guys. We're just in the room, ready for our travels.
Yo? Yo, what's happening here? Mm-hmm.
Just been doing a lot, you know, just like slanging West End tickets, you know. Just...
Morning! It's 6 a.m. And we just checked out of the Premier Inn, Heathrow. And we're just walking down this nice little tunnel, Greenwich Place tunnel thing, to Terminal 4. So, what's that doing? So yeah, it takes about 8 minutes. And then we'll be in the airport and we'll check in. I'll catch up with you and we'll get some breakfast, probs.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for my boyfriend, as per. Of Wales in the airport, and we just paid about £9 for breakfast because we're balling. But I haven't really got a choice.
Would you like my?
We've got about 2 hours till we board. We've got a 7-hour flight to Abu Dhabi first, so I'll catch up with you on the plane or. I mean, I'm in Abu Dhabi. Yeah, chat later.
Hi!
Yeah,
how are you?
Good, thank you.
Thank you clicking his back. Hi guys, we are now in Abu Dhabi. It's 8:40 at night. and our connecting flight to Melbourne leaves at 10 o'clock. So we've got about an hour and 20 minutes. Just paid about £6 for this sandwich. Chicken and pesto. I mean, it's nice, but yeah, £6. Yeah, pretty busy airport. And the next leg of our journey is the big one. It's 14 hours, so we're buzzing for that. But the first part was actually pretty good. I'm actually feeling not too tired at the moment. I feel alright. My plan is that I'm going to try and... I've tried to stay awake because I only had like a 20 minute nap on that flight. So that on this flight, I can act like this is night time. So my plan is to have my food when they bring it round and properly try and go to sleep for a good amount of time. And by the time we land in Melbourne, it will be their evening. Yeah, so maybe that's not a great plan. And we're still not excited. We don't know why. We don't know if it's because we were in Australia for so long last time. So like, now we just feel like we're kind of going home. But we're not excited yet. So we'll let you know when we do get excited. I might check in with you on the plane. Well, next time you see us, we might be in Melbourne. See you later. We've landed in Melbourne. I did do a whole like show you how you like get your passport and stuff sorted, and then I got to passport control and she was like, why have you got to go prior? And I was like, because I've been vlogging. She was like, yeah, you're not allowed to do that in the airport at all. So they pulled me aside and made me delete everything. So I'll just tell you about it. If you're from the UK, and I think it's Commonwealth countries, you just go to this machine, scan your passport with a little chip in it, and it gives you a ticket. And then all you need to do is put the ticket in the machine, and it takes a photo of you, and you're just through. That's it. But I kind of smiled when they took my photo. So it was like, your face is not recognised. And then that's why I had to go to the desk, and that's when she was like, yeah, can you delete everything you filmed in the airport? This is the airport. We've just called into Vodafone, or whatever shop it was. Yeah. Is it W.A. Smith? They have one here. I can't remember, I don't know. Anyway, bought a SIM card, because we unlocked our phones before we came out. So yeah, we bought $35 plan. You get 1,000 minutes to the UK, unlimited Australian calls, and like 9 gig of data. So it's a really good deal. Now we're at Terminal 1, and we're just walking down to Terminal 4 to get the St Kilda Express bus, which was $17 each. I drew a bit in the way there, pal. And yeah, we're going to St Kilda, and we're gonna stay. I don't think I said. We did have an Airbnb booked, and then our friend Ryan was like, oh, my two friends have got a spare room, which was like right in between St Kilda and Melbourne, the actual city, so we're gonna stay there, and we'll show you what that's like. I don't actually feel too jet lagged, do you?
Wouldn't it feel as bad now?
No.
Shattered earlier.
I think that's all for now, all from us for now, and yeah, I'll check back in later. See you later, far out.